And a Tennessee man is dead after a crash on I-65 near downtown Indy earlier today. Indiana State Police say a car collided with a semi and caught fire. We're told the driver, Edward Chacoon, was pulled from the burning car but ended up dying at the scene. Police believe he was speeding and did not see the traffic stopped in front of him, causing him to crash into the back of the semi. Investigators are waiting on blood tests to see if alcohol was a factor.